Welcome viewers. Today I am going to give that a computer network introduction. You know all what is computer network. It is very important for in day-to-day life. I am going to give only the introduction. First, what is computer network? It is the interconnection of two or more computers or two or more networks, where the computers are geographically located within the city or outside the city. There are three types of computer networks. One, local area network, metropolitan area network, and wide area network. Network in a small geographical area is called a local area network. Network in a city is called metropolitan area network. Suppose if it is widespread throughout the country, then it is called wide area network. What are the applications of computer network? First, resource sharing. That means hardware and software can be shared. Information sharing, easy accessibility to anywhere within the file, database, etc. Then communication. What type of communication we can have? We can give email or messages either to the close area or remote area. What is topology? Some configuration is required for topology. How the computers are arranged? First, bus topology, then ring topology, star topology, extended star topology, and mesh topology. Bus topology. The computers are connected through a single cable. This is very simple and easily can be extended. Second is star topology. All the computers are interconnected through a centralized system. That system is called a server. One computer to another computer directly not able to speak. The problem in this star topology is expansion, because large cable is required. Ring topology. This is also very easy to make. All the computers are connected through a ring. The problem in this thing is, if a computer fails or ring fails, then the total system gets collapsed. And then mesh topology. All the systems are interconnected directly. So one system to another system directly can speak, or you can send and receive the messages. This is very useful, but the problem is huge cable is required. Maintenance also difficult. Networking media. What are the media we can use? Wired and wireless. If you say wired, then again twisted pair, coaxial cable, fiber optics. Devices. Many devices for networking is available. Hub, switches, routers, wireless access point, modems, etc. Now, let us see the applications. Without computer, nothing is possible. We can send and receive email, searchable data through the websites, e-commerce, news groups, internet telephony, video conferencing, chat groups, instant messengers, and internet radio. Thank you, and we will see in next chapter. Bye.